the TU Delft is for me the place where I sort of grew up as an architect. So I just started from zero in Delft. Now we are in kind of old building with a new flavor, and this flavor works really well. So this is definitely a big improvement. But behind, let's say aesthetic facade, the nice design and the nice furniture, and it has a certain coolness that wasn't there before. The basis is still the same. The way of teaching, the methodology hasn't really changed, which I think is not bad, because then you have really a school. And so in the sense that the Delft school, the way of teaching is different than a school in England or a university. So people from all over the world come to Delft to experience this methodology. Behind Studio Amsterdam is that there is a kind of combination with the real situation in the city, so real problems, real issues, real projects and real sites, there where the municipality is involved, people from, let's say, the players in the city are involved in the studio, so it's kind of an interesting, let's say, reality situation. I think it's nice to see what the attitude is the students have. The sort of generation that is now studying has a different attitude than we had. That, I think, is a bit of the Delft method. So there's an urban aspect, and then you have to make the detail. Yeah? And of course, the building is in somewhere in the middle, or the design of the architect somewhere in the middle. But this is a nice bridge. So you really have to think from the small to the big scale in a short period. And it's very attractive to have this mix of different cultures and different students from different countries. So that's a big plus between this time that I studied and right now, the whole master course is in English, people come from all over the place, the work field is much more global. We make certain things and people say them, yes, I never had the idea that I wanted it. So that is, people have a certain idea what they like, and then the architects give that. But it's more interesting to imagine something that you don't know you like yet. So, and in the end, it's more attractive. And when I studied in Delft, I used to describe the school as a supermarket. And that you basically, when you go to the supermarket, you can shop and you can cook a lot of different things. So you don't have to do one thing. Yeah, you have to. If you buy the ingredients, you can make kind of special deal, a special meal out of that. And so, as a student, we were able to shop at different people, with different people, and to study with different people, and to create your own education. So that makes everybody can have a different curriculum in the school. And it's, of course, the task and the to find the best one that matches the best with you and gives you the best education. It's nice to have students that are good at one part, but it's still part of the whole group. So you see that certain students that are maybe not good at detailing see somebody else doing fantastic details. Think, okay, interesting. Next time, so you learn. Students learn from each other. Well, I think you have to be inspirational for the students and try to bring them to new levels, so to say. That they do more that they could before. Yeah.